Map is an XOD core node. It translates input value from one range to another, preserving the ratio. If you want two or more electronic components with different value ranges working together, map node becomes very useful. This is a classic example of a map use. Let's begin with creating the circuit shown on the screen. We need a servo and a linear taper potentiometer. In this scheme, we are going to control servo angle by turning the pot. Add relevant nodes pot and servo to your patch board. Make link. And upload patch to your controller to see how it works. Pot and servo nodes operate in the same range, from 0 to 1. If you turn the knob on the potentiometer to the maximum value, the servo will take an extreme right position. If you turn the knob to the minimum, the servo will be at the end left position. But what if you want the servo to move within a limited angle range and leave the pot untouched? Place the mapped node to your project and make necessary links. Source range lower and upper bounds should be equal to 0 and 1. Set target lower bound be equal to 0.25 and target upper bound to 0.75. Upload your patch and check the result. Now you can see the difference. Map allows to work with different ranges of data from sensors. For example, we can use a flexible resistor as a sensor for a servo control. Map interprets the voltage values from the analog input node. Our board receives voltage from 1 to 2.5 volts. Relating this value to servo angles, we'll fill map with the parameters and upload the patch. Use map in your projects. Connect different components and set up own ranges.